Tone ASMR video. As you can see, I have a very special guest. Many of you have requested for Sherilyn to come back into my videos. So here she is. And this time she's looking slightly different, as she now has this beautiful red hair, which I think really suits her and her skin tone extremely well. So please give Sherilyn a very warm welcome, and we hope you will enjoy today's video. So what I have planned to do is to just gently play with her new red hair, as well as gently pampering her face and also her shoulders and upper chest area. And she's also wearing one of these tops where it sounds really, really nice when you scratch your nails along the edge. So I'm just going to begin by just introducing my hands and nails to Sherilyn. Skin tracing, I find this extremely tingly and relaxing, not just to experience it for myself, but also to watch as well. this house. You will hear lots of different sounds compared to my room where I normally film. I'm just going to use my nails just on her scalp. I think the hands and nails are probably the best tool you can use in ASMR. I get the most triggers and tingles. Just by the way someone uses their hands. I'm going to introduce my brand new brush, which I purchased recently from TK Maxx. And I'm just going to just gently skin. Just ever so lightly. side. I'm going to apply some oil to Shevelin's shoulders and upper chest area, where we will be performing a nice relaxing massage. And the oil we're going to use is one Shevelin has chosen, and it's the lavender sleep rollerball oil. I'm just going to just move her hair just a little out of the way. Her shoulders, she should be able to smell this oil. I absolutely love this brand of oil, it smells so natural. I can always add more if needed. So I'm just applying just a little pressure. I'm doing the shoulders, I am reaching around the back as well with my thumbs. A little work on the neck area. Going to use my lovely scratches and I'm just going to just trace over the skin. to finish off, we are going to play with the hair some more. I love videos where they just play with the hair that frames the face. Didn't want to brush her hair today. She's got these lovely beach waves in her hair. And I have seen videos in the past where people just pick up the curls and just drop them gently. I don't know why, but playing with curly hair relaxes me as well as playing with straight hair. Just seeing the curls just bounce. And fringes as well. Sherilyn once played with my fringe and I received a lot. Even today I still receive a lot of comments about how lovely it was just seeing her play with my fringe. Just the small sections of hair. You have all enjoyed today's video. If you would love to see Sherilyn appear again, then please let me know in the comments. Thank you for joining us today. It's always a pleasure being in your company. And we will see you all again very, very soon for more tranquil tones, tinkles. Take care, everyone.